everyone, my name is Jude. I'm a business management student over at Lancaster University. Well, just started actually. And the management school at Lancaster they asked me to produce a video detailing my packing process, my preparation, what I'm bringing essentially, as well as like a couple clips from when I've actually arrived at the uni. So I've been preparing this over the past few weeks. I hope you guys enjoy, and I hope this is useful for anyone that's about to go through the process, I guess. Anyone next year or years to come that's either wants to go to Lancaster or wants to study business anywhere. Or even just going to uni in general, I don't know. But yeah, it's been a great experience, and let's get into it.
Hey guys, so I just got back from a nice shopping trip with my mum. Did you enjoy it, Mum?
Sorry, I was trying to hand
clean. No, focus on driving. I got a nice coat because obviously going up north Lancaster, it's going to be cold. It's going to be freezing. So we've got a nice coat, and what else did I get? That was it, wasn't it?
Just a nice coat.
But I got most of the other stuff at home.
Yeah, you've got all your saucepans and all your gear.
Yeah.
Do you need to run?
Oh, sorry.
Yeah.
So now it's time for the packing part of the video. So I'm just going to be going through what I'm bringing, why I'm bringing it, and a little time-lapse thing of like packing suitcases and everything. So I'm from Dunstable, so it's like at least 4 hours drive to Lancaster, so I'm pretty much taking everything I could need for the first term, working on the basis that I'll be going back not very often at all. So without further ado, here we go. Now we are in my bedroom, as you can probably tell, and we've got this thing down here, which is like some massive glass that has like a stand, it's so tall, so that could be fun. Then we've got some greenery. I'm gonna be taking these to uni, otherwise being inside a lot, it won't be very nice without some green plants and that. Then I got my MacBook hooked up to a monitor there. That's gonna be basically my productivity driver. Anything to do with revision, studying, all of that kind of stuff, that'll be on there. And I'll be working on that. And then we've got over here, what have we got over here? We got vitamins. So I was advised by a YouTuber called Naif that it would be great to prep yourself for fresh's flu by taking a load of these vitamins. So I just got vitamin C here. I'm gonna be taking them for uni as well. To uni. Got a speaker here, Bose SoundLink Mini, and Galaxy Buds over there. Got some coffee. Got my Nosh for Students cookbook. I'm sure a lot of you have got this one. It seems pretty popular, but it's pretty good. Random book under there as well. Pencil case. No one really cares about that. Then we've got all my clothes. So I'm just going to do a quick time lapse of me going through what I'm taking in terms of clothes, what I'm packing. So we've got some different stuff over here, over here, over here. And I've also got, just worth a mention, I've got a squash racket here and my frisbee. I'd like to say I'm average at squash at best, but I enjoy it, so I'll be doing that at uni. And I got the frisbee as well if anyone of my flatmates want to play frisbee. And then I got my bag over there, just a pretty classic Rains backpack. But yeah, here we go. So in here we've got all of the essentials really. So I've got my cooking stuff, Which most of that I'm pretty much going to learn how to use when I get there. Got different pans, all sorts, baking trays, whatever. Egg cups, etc. But I've picked up this pretty neat thing from Tiger, I think it's called Flying Tiger or something like that. And it's like this chopper that you just twist, which could save some time, and it was like £2. So it's pretty neat. Then we've got Belvita stuff. We've got food in that one. Hangers and all sorts in that one. I think we've got some shampoo. Yep. Shower gel, deodorant, whatever else. That's my dog. I apologise. Then we got duvet stuff, pillows, etc. I'm taking my main pillow though, because I'm someone that can't deal with like a pillow that's not firm. I don't know if anyone else is like that, but I just can't deal with it. Anyway, Weetabix. Can't have enough Weetabix. Then, if you look in here, let's chuck this to the side. We've got all sorts. We've got the essential student stuff, pot noodles, baked beans, Nando's sauce. I love some of that. We've got like a biscuit tin, whatever else. Oh, these are cute though. These are funny. So I got these, they're like Heinz, look, I don't know if you can see, but it's all the different Thomas the Tank Engine characters. I was thinking I was gonna just like serve it to my flatmates if ever I'm making lunch for them or whatever, and just see if they actually say anything. And I got a Minions one as well. See if they're just like, oh, thanks, yeah, that's great. But yeah, that's pretty much everything, to be honest. I've got suitcase there, and then I got the suitcase in my room, which I'm going to take everything in, and then I got a sports bag that I'm also going to take some stuff in, and I've got my little rucksack that I'm going to take like the laptop or whatever in. But yeah, that's pretty much it. Yeah, I wish I could take this one to uni, my dog called Bertie, but it wouldn't go down very well, as you can probably see. What are you doing? Bert, what are you doing? Oi. Okay, so we've got everything into the back of the van. We've got the bike, we've got all the bags, and now we're moving on to the back seats. Hey guys, it is now 6:38 a.m. Saturday the 28th of September, otherwise known as moving day, and wow, came around quick. I am hyped, I'm excited. For the first time, I'm a little bit nervous as well, but everything's packed. Almost already, and then we just got the long journey ahead, but I'll be recording all that as well, so you guys can see that. Cool. Okay, so we've packed the van and we are off. Thank you so much, Uncle Andy, for letting us borrow it, and let me just show you my dog at the window. Oh my god. He's the cutest. Bye, Bert. He's well confused. Here we go. We're off. I'm just recording it.
Come on, let's have it. Long last, getting rid of the old lurch. Bring it on.
Here we go. Seeing the sign. National University of the Year 2020. Made it. Here we are. Bike. <Mike. laughs> There's Kelsey. Are we going the right way? We're just about to collect the keys for the townhouse, and with Connor.
To Lancaster.
Cool. He's doing business management and entrepreneurship, and hopefully we'll be sharing some modules, so I'm proper excited for that.
Let's go.
Here we go. Hey guys, so I've met all the new people in my townhouse, and it's all going great. Everyone seems really, really lovely. We did the welcome talk for the County College, and we're just kind of getting settled in. I've unpacked, had a bit of a drink, but yeah, we're just sitting around the table, We haven't been able to go to the cops night because we haven't got our IDs yet, so registration's tomorrow. But right now we're just playing some Cards Against Humanity while we're just setting up, so I'm going to go introduce you guys to them, sort of. Here we go. Here is everyone. Smiles. Oh my god. Look at those speeds.
Hey guys, so we're at the Business Manager Welcome and Part 1 Overview. We're about to meet the majors and meet all the staff. Tom, are you excited?
Hey everyone, so I just went to the management school and finished with my Part 1 enrollment. So basically with my course, Business Management, with a year in industry, you get to choose your modules that you take in the first year. So I chose marketing, and then for my like secondary one to fill up the points that I needed, I chose management sciences as well, but I think that's just a preference, so that's not guaranteed, but you know, it's good to know. So yeah, that's all done. Now my timetable will soon be filling up, and tonight I get to choose like my seminars and all sorts. Good stuff.
So I've just finished editing the video. This has been such a great experience, and I'm really glad that the management school asked me to do this, because I've just got loads of memories to look back on of such a stressful but exciting process, and I can honestly say that I think I'm going to be really, really happy here. So I'm going to finish this with just a few clips of me out clubbing and with my mates, but thanks for joining me, and yeah.